Argentina over Swiss. Argentina's in blue, Swiss in, no, Argentina's in red, Swiss is in blue. It's a quick 3-point lead there for the Swiss. Argentina is on the spot. Argentina. Nothing on the out of bounds. Caution. Cruz. Camera was shaking. Yeah.
This may be what that seating would have prevented from happening so early in the tournament.
It's a shame to have such quality athletes in the first round like that.
The finals match here is the real capacity crowd in the first round. Up. Zealand scores the first point.
Out of bounds. No points there.
Lovely. Jump in front of the field.
That's another point and a caution, I believe.
Oh, but I think the new rules haven't reached that for herself and doesn't realize he's not scoring
anymore. No caution. Another point blue.
Remaining
6-6 blue.
New Zealander scores another point and goes for his fifth gut wrench in a row, for which he gets no points. Let's look over and see if the New Zealand coaches have picked up. Yes, I think they have. They're indicating to you that it's right.
Okay, caution on red. Second caution. Come on.
Oh. Lightning quick shot.
Another point, Swiss 7-0. At the end of the first round, Switzerland leads 7-0 over Argentina. It starts with red down, as that caution was called last period. The Swiss is going to work right away on that crotch lift. All right. Machine.
Another title match with the Austrian wrestling the Peruvian. Austrian the red.
1 point. Please. Has a good 68 kilo, but I don't think any team is going to sit out. But it'd be interesting to see the Russian anyway. Yeah. And then I have Anna comes up there.
Oh!
Referees are letting this match go this long. El Borin.
And first point awarded to Oscar.
Two more. Coming up next, we have Greece in the red. Konstantinos and Morosan from the Soviet Union.